Today, as promised, I'm here with a lookbook inspired by the Zenfone 2 Deluxe case that I designed for Diezo's incredible catwalk campaign. If you want to know more about it, I will leave a link to it down below. But for now, let me talk about my looks and show you them. Because I went with an holographic print, anytime it hits the light, the case changed into different colors. So I wanted to take that concept and bring it into my lookbook, and that's why the very first look, it's actually inspired by the light itself. I wanted to keep it classy without looking too old, so I'm wearing a white button-up blouse with a Peter Pan collar to which I attach a white rose, which I think matches well with my floral crochet midi pencil skirt. Then I put on some Oxford heel shoes and a vintage Chanel, and to break the color palette a bit, I applied a bright red lip color. The next outfit is even dressier than the first one, which I think will be great for a party, and it plays on the shades of pink. I'm wearing a simple dusty pink sweater, and I contrasted it with a very puffy midi skirt. I decided to complete the look with my Burberry bag and furry cream heels, which I thought would match perfectly together. Look number three is the most urban one, and for these I kept in mind the blue shades from the case. I would easily wear this anywhere because it's casual enough, but it's also very trendy. I kept the same top from the previous look as a transition, but I paired it with an embellished jacket, boyfriend jeans, and a pair of edgy ankle boots. For the last look, I wanted to incorporate something that you could wear to a party, and so I took a funkier approach to it. I definitely needed to go with some kind of holographic accessories, so I found this really cool choker, and I basically built the outfit around this. So I decided to wear a faux fur lilac jacket, some dark wash skinny jeans, and a pair of knee-high boots, which are really cool. So these are the four looks I came up with. I really hope you like them. If you have a favorite, let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you entered my giveaway a few weeks back, now in the description you can find the winners, so check it. And that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you very soon. Bye!
Thanks for